with, gets it back to the point. Georges with a shot that's blocked away in front. Pacioretty reaching for it, taken here by Eric Cole. Gets it to Pacioretty, and a shot, and a save made by Brodeur. And a big Montreal. We've played 8 minutes. Taken here by Talinda. Works it down low. Beautiful move by the veteran defenseman. Able to walk in front, backhand, and Price has got it.
Gotta love what the Devils...
goes wide. All Devils right now in this sequence. Eliash digs for it and comes up with a loose puck. His shot through traffic. Sikora's at the doorstep, but Price has got it.
Devils have scored. Been priceless. He has been brilliant. The only difference now, Urbom's got to be careful. This is the second time he's been caught. I'm just saying, kid, you just play it a little safer till you get your game in gear. Now that's a sharp angle. Camilleri, though, can find it. Oh, you know what? You got to give Marty credit. It went off his... by Brodeur. It was Eric Cole. He even had his hands in the air. It was starting to fall into the net, at least he thought. Marty must have gotten it with a second effort.
Did deflect off the back. Another try, and quickly, Brodeur, specialist in his career, has yet to score a power play goal this year for the Canadiens. Gaberle works it into the zone. They drop this. Quick shot. They score. Max Pacioretty, and the Canadiens take the lead.
Luck, and then off this rush, who gets the second assist? Number 22, the newest member, and that was Gaberle weaving through the neutral zone, and with that little tiny stick, what a short stick. He gives it to Cole, a quick pass back to Pacioretty. Really
laid down low. Camilleri worked it back to the point. Subban collects this, gets away from the onrushing Henrique. PK Subban, one-time shot. Camilleri and Brodeur got the leg out.
What a play by...
works it out of the zone and steered ahead by David Clarkson, but quickly back the other way come the Canadiens. Lars Eller able to drop this. Quick shot. Brodeur made the save as the Canadiens crash the net. Off balance a little bit today. Does that work?
Well, certainly. They're playing a strong game.
Sikora with a sharp angle try, and Carey Price with the stop behind the net. Cole with a backhand pass. Got to the point. Gaberle now plays this. One-time shot by Darche. Big stop, Brodeur. And on the rebound scramble, they score.
Well, this is what's, get his glove on it. I can't tell why. There's a stick right here. Oh, he reached and it spun away from him. And then the one-handed dish. Watch the biscuit here. It's going to be spinning around. Up high, Marty tries to get it, just misses it.
And Taramina on a backhand sends it in deep. Picked up by Sikora. Peter Sikora looks for space, sends it down low. Loose in front, Palmieri, who scores! Nick Palmieri with 6:26 to go. The Devils are back in the game.
And Palmieri, and look at the work they do down low here. Here's Peter taking it up the wall. Has it bouncing around, blocked. And Nick Palmieri buries one. And, oh, Tennantby gets his stick in there to slow it down. He'll also get an assist. Well, give this threesome a lot of credit, and then it might have gone off.
Sends it in deep. Moen, ridden off the play by Taramina. Centering try in front, taken here by Louis LeBlanc. A sharp angle try, and Brodeur got a piece of it.
Big save by Marty Brodeur.
The Canadiens able to work it out with Garnet, sending it across. This is Eric Cole. Plays it in front for Pacioretty, and Brodeur with a big stop.
Wow, what a...
has this. Dishes off. Eliash controls here. Down low. Parise gives it back to Eliash. Down low. Parise centering try. Deflected away by Price. They hammer at it at the side. By Clarkson. Blocked away in front by Price. 5 seconds to go. Eliash behind the net. Devils working, trying to jar it loose with Kovalchuk in front. Back to the point. But the time will run out, and the Canadiens, in dramatic fashion, hold on for a 2-1 win.